Is this citation real? You can prompt a generative AI to create a Renaissance painting of a chihuahua, and it might be obvious that it's not an authentic old master's painting of a chihuahua. But what about academic article citations? How do we know that a given article citation represents a true work of academic scholarship? Generative AI, or artificial intelligent tools, are sometimes known for generating synthetic article citations, meaning that they are not real and do not exist. There is no PDF there. So you may be wondering, how can you distinguish between an authentic article citation and a synthetic or fake one? A good first step is to identify the name of the journal the citation claims that the article comes from. If you don't know, academic journals are like magazines that publish new discoveries and perspectives that are vetted by editors and peer reviewers. Some are very prestigious. The name of the journal is usually the third or fourth part of the citation, following the author's name and the title of the article. If your library has a search engine for journals, you can use that to find out if your library subscribes to a given journal. If you do find the journal, verify that an article was actually published by referencing the volume and issue, which are similar to the season and episode of a TV show. If you don't find information about the journal within your library, it doesn't necessarily mean the journal is fake. Your library simply may not have information about that particular journal. In this case, a good backup step is to do a web search and see if the journal has a website or Wikipedia page. Other resources that are good places to look for journal titles are WorldCat and Google Scholar. Google Scholar crawls the web indexing journal articles, and the records of many journals can be found there. WorldCat is a global network of library catalogs and can be searched to find journals held in libraries around the world. This can be especially useful for finding historic journal titles for journals that may have changed their name. If the journal is still being published, odds are that you will find a website with lots of information about it. Researchers use this information to decide whether to publish their research in that journal, so there ought to be something on the web. If you can't find any information about the journal on the web, that may be a red flag. It is a possibility that the journal is not real. If you want a second opinion, feel free to reach out to your library and ask us.